charge the hipless room on the departing level. We are the diplomats, and no, you're not in an elevator. Thank you, Herb. I love you. What are you guys doing here?
Well, we thought we'd come down to see you. I thought you said this was an oldies band. I get it.
Talk to you after the set.
My ID to Chicago is now boarding at gate 6.
This is my cherry time.
Put out your hand. Put out your hand.
This is great, Pox.
I'm so glad to know it will be you two.
What are you staring at? Well, I'm not staring. I just have a stiff neck. You want me to adjust it for you? I'll just adjust my chair. Okay, for our next number, we have a viewer. Oh, yes, sir, you have a request there. Yes, sir, what would you like to hear?
So what do we have here?
Watch my luggage where I go to the gym.
Who was that one? Gershwin hit me.
Okay.
We do this song. I'm sure you'll all enjoy it. It goes something like this.
Now give her the blue ribbon,
lady.
We can't just give Starla the blue ribbon.
If Starla's robot pie doesn't win, the next pie you taste will be through it too, because you'll be in a hospital bed hooked up to lunch.
I can't believe you're from Chicago.
Oh,
I've
been thinking about this all day. I'm going to take that job here doing the weather.
Man, that was horrible.
That's great.
Judging's a lot harder than it looks.
But not too hard to judge that pie.
Oh,
sick. I feel sorry for the apple that died to make this.
Let's see if it's